The majority of pages in Sitefinity simply contain one content block that takes up the full width of the page. However, on more complex pages, you may wish to create a more sophisticated layout that incorporates multiple columns of content. Usually, when you drag a new content block onto a page, it takes up the full width of the page. However, we can use Sitefinity's layout tools to divide the page in different ways. You can access the layout tools by clicking on the Layout button located in the upper right corner of the screen. You will notice that the screen has changed a lot. In the main part of the page, you will see different sections of the page highlighted in pink. In the right sidebar, where you would normally find a selection of Sitefinity's widgets, you will now see a selection of layout options instead. Each of these items divides the page in different ways. There are many options, but for this tutorial, I will choose the 50-50 layout, which simply divides the page in half. To place the layout on a page, drag the desired layout option onto the page just like you would with widgets. Then, in the upper right corner of the screen, next to the Layout button, click the Content button. This will return the page to a format you are likely more used to seeing. You can see that there are now multiple locations for us to drag widgets. I will place a content block into both of the areas on this sample page. You can edit these content blocks just like you would with any other content block. I will paste in some filler text. To see the new page layout as it would appear to the public, click the Preview button located at the top of the page. You can see that our new page now has two columns. If you are satisfied with the layout of the page, save it as a draft or publish it.